attitude. Keep barking at the top, but I'm an underdog. I'm quitting, sick and tired. No crown in your empire. DIY pedestals are just what makes me slip and slide and see my color.
Andrew, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Andrew, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
And my choice to share my life with you.
And my choice to share my life with you.
I vow to love you today, tomorrow, and always.
I vow to love you today, tomorrow, and always.
And even during hunting season.
And even during hunting season. Laugh with you through the joy.
And grieve through the sorrow.
And grieve through the sorrow.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms your home.
My arms your home.
Since I'm asking so nice, would you just entertain? There's nothing left to hide you away.
Jennifer, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Jennifer, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
And my choice to share my life with you.
And my choice to share my life with you.
I vow to love you today, tomorrow, and always.
I vow to love you today, tomorrow, and always.
And even during hunting season.
And even during hunting season.
I promise to encourage and inspire you.
I promise to encourage you and inspire you.
Laugh with you through the joy.
Laugh with you through the joy.
And grieve with you through the sorrow.
And grieve with you through the sorrow.
From this day forward, you will not walk alone.
From this day forward, you will not walk alone.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes.
So, Jen, you pick one unique one. So wake me up, but stick with it through all the challenges. It will pay off in the end. It did for me.
Don't worry, there'll be many more wonderful days to celebrate. And I can't wait to be by your side for those too. Thanks again for asking me to have such an honored role in your wedding. Oh, and one last thing. Andy, I hope there are no hard feelings over the fact you've never beat me arm wrestling.
Now please raise your glasses while I toast my best friend and her husband.
only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
Andrew and Jennifer, having pledged your faith and love to each other in the presence of family and friends and God, it is with great joy and happiness that I now pronounce you husband and wife. Andrew, you may kiss your bride.
It is with great joy and honor that I introduce to you, for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Descent.
Yeah. We're all hit today.
Give me the permission, okie dokie, I bless it. Bless it like Buddha, Buddha as the best we can.